So today we'll continue the problems based on the Ohm's law. Today's part is resistance and resistivity. So look at the question here. The first question is calculate the resistance of copper wire. Resistance of copper wire of length 20 cm and area of cross section 3 × 10⁻⁴ m². The resistivity of copper is 1.7 × 10⁻⁸ ω·m. Ohm's meter, omega meter. So look at here. Calculate the resistance. Means R you have to find out. Okay. 20 cm length. L 20 cm. Look at here. Standard unit you have to write. L cannot be in centimeter, it will be in the meter. Meter means 20/100. So 10 cancel, that is 0.2 m. Centimeter converted to meter means you have to divide by 100. So standard unit. Then area of cross section. Area is given you 3 × 10⁻⁴ m². Resistivity, rho is given you. Rho is 1.7 × 10⁻⁸ ω·m. Everything is given. Only thing what you have to do, you have to remember the formula. So what formula I have given you? I have given you R equals to rho into L by A. This formula I have given or not? Okay. So let me drop this side then. I will put the value. Rho, you will write 1.7 × 10⁻⁸. L 0.2 divided by 3 × 10⁻⁴. Resistance ka unit is omega. Okay. Now the problem for is how to simplify. I'll tell you the technique. That is, I'm not dropping question because I'll give a question to solve. So it is 1.7/3. This number into 0.2. This I took together. You may put bracket or may not put. Okay. Then these two you write together. 10⁻⁸ / 10⁻⁴. Okay. Now there is a formula you studied in class 8. a^n / a^n (a^m-a). That is where it will go to numerator, power will be subtracted. Base would be same. Base is same. So this became how much? You have to multiply. If you multiply 17 × 34, after decimal 2 digits, so 0.34/3, 10⁻⁸, minus 4 will go up, but this where it goes up, ulta, plus becomes minus, so minus will be plus. That much only. Okay? 34 को 3 में डिवाइड करो, 34 डिवाइडेड बाय 3, 3 वन जा 3 बिकॉज इज डेसिमल, सो पुट डेसिमल हियर, देन 4, 3 वन जा 3, 1 देन 0 कम्स, ऑटोमेटिकल 0 ही कम, 3 3 जा 9, दैट मीन्स माइनस सॉरी 0.113 10 to the power minus 4. This is omega. But this is not standard form. Scientific notation you have to understand. Decimal will move one place to the right. Then that is called standard form. So when I remove the decimal to right side, it means it will be, this will be 1.13. So when decimal moves right, what will be the power of this? That will be what? You have to decrease. Decimal moves right, power will be decreased. So how it will decrease here? Because multiply by 10, divide by 10. So decrease means minus 4 will become minus 5. Once more, when you do a division, 0.113 got? Okay, 0.113 is not standard form. What is called a standard form? Now, one digit should be there before decimal. That means I have to move this decimal to right up to one place so that you will have one digit before decimal. So when it moves, what becomes to the power? Decreases. Minus 4 decreases to one place minus 5. That is your omega. Okay, so you will try. Let me change only. This is 10 centimeter. This is 4 into 10 to the power minus 3. Value change. This is copper 1.7 10 to the power minus 8. This will remain same. Okay, this is homework for you. This is one pattern. This is second type. Second type means the second type of question, calculate the resistivity now. Calculate the resistivity. Resistivity of a wire of 10 centimeter. Okay, let it be 10 centimeter and area of cross section, area of cross section 1.21, look at standard form 1.21, always it is written like that, 10 to the power minus 6 meter square. If its resistance is 0.014 ohm, 0.014 ohm. Okay, look at here. Calculate the resistivity. Resistivity means rho you have to find out. Wire of 10 centimeter long means length L equals to 10 centimeter. Cannot be in centimeter, it has to be in meter. Meter means 10 by 100 meter. Cancel. So 1 by 10 is 0.1 meter. Then cross section, cross section matlab area of cross section means A. A equals to 1.21 10 to the power minus 6 meter square. resistance R is given. R is given 0.014 omega. Ohm means omega here. Symbol. Okay. If you remember, R equals to rho L by A. But you want to find rho. So how to find? Now you have to take A here. So R into A by L equals to rho. How? Now A will come here. L will be divided. The rho will come out or not? Okay. Then R. R is how much? That is 0.014 A. A is 1.21 × 10⁻⁶ divided by 0.1. Got the everything now? Okay. Then what you have to do is how to simplify. Look at here. How to simplify this? Various techniques. First technique I'll tell you. You multiply 10. First you make the denominator free of decimal. So if you multiply 10, this decimal will go. That means you can write 0.014 into 1.21 into 10 by 0.1 into 10. 10 you multiply here, 10 you multiply here, then into 10⁻⁶. So what do you get? Benefit is 0.014. So this, when you multiply 10, then one place of decimal will come here. The decimal will move right if you multiply 10. That will be 12.1/1. This became 1 or not? Into 10⁻⁶. Now I have to multiply this. 121, 14 you multiply. Because after that we will put decimal. 014 means 14 you multiply. How much you will get? 1694 multiplication. But count the digits after decimal. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Which decimal here? Into 10⁻⁶. But this is not scientific notation. What is scientific notation? The decimal has to come to one place at least. So, one place means 1.694. So, when the decimal comes here, what about the power? It will decrease. −6 will become −7. So, what you are finding? Resistivity. You have to remember unit of resistivity, omega meter. Okay? So, you can try. This I am given 1 meter. Meter no need to change. Cross section area. Let me change. 1.2 × 10⁻³ meter square. Resistance suppose 0.012 ohm. Okay. This you can try. So third question. This is second now homework for you. Second question is homework for you. Let's see the third question. Third question is, this is important. A piece of wire is redrawn. Okay, without any change in value. without any change in volume, so that its radius is half. Radius is half. Okay. Compare the new resistance with original one. Okay, like last time I told you, try to see. This is suppose a piece of wire, this area, this is the length. Now, without changing volume is same. So that its radius is half. This is radius or not? This is radius or not? So you have to make it half. Half means it will be like this. This was a bigger one, even a smaller one, half. Means if the radius is r here, this will be r by 2. Radius is half. So definitely volume is same, means this will be longer. This we don't know. This is suppose radius, which you don't know. So what you have to do now? First you write down formula, because area is given. So area is given means what is resistance? Rho L by A. This is the formula. Achha, A means cross section is a circle here. Because radius is given means this is a circle. Circle means what is area of formula? Area of circle by r square. That means here r equals to rho l by pi r square. This is your old resistance, but volume will be same. What is the formula of volume? Original volume ka formula kya hai? Area into length. Area means what? Pi r square into a v1. What will be new volume? V2, area into length. So what is area here? Area will be pi radius. What is new radius? New radius is r by 2. So r by 2 square into area. But my point, because pi r square, formula is pi r square, radius, but what is radius here? R by 2, new one, so r by 2 whole square, this is V2. Now, volume will be same, given in your question, so volume will be same means, what you have to do is, V1 equals to V2. V2. What is V1? Pi r square L equals to pi r by 2 whole square L dash. Because its length is different. It's not same. So what you'll get here? See technique how to solve. Technique is first pi cancel. Same number you can cancel it. Then r square l equals to, this is r square by 4, r by 2 whole square is r square by 4 into 8 dash. This r square is also cancelled. Now if I take this 4 here, 4l equals to 8 dash 4l. Okay. Now what is new resistance? New resistance, that is r dash. New will get, so r dash will be how much? That is rho l by rho l dash by a. Yes or no? So that will be rho into l dash is how much? Now 4l. Area is what? The pi r by 2 square. Got it now? So if I simplify it, then I'll get r dash equals to, I have to simplify, rho, I have to, that number you take out, 4 you take out, 4 rho l by pi r square by 4. That 2 to the 4, now this 4 will go to numerator. So r dash equals to 4 into 4 rho l by pi r square. Look at equation number 1. If you look at equation number 1, this is nothing but r. Since your r equals to rho l by pi r square, so in this place what will you write? You will write r. So r dash means how much? New resistance, r dash equals to 16, this is r. So new resistance will be increased 16 times. If area is decreased, resistance is increased 16 times. So you will get a question like this. Okay, these are the questions about resistance and resistivity. Okay, you can take one more question. Resistance of a metal length. Resistance of a metal length 1 meter is 0.84 omega, means resistance is given. Okay, then what is there? If the diameter of wire is 0.2 millimeter, mm is millimeter, what will be the resistivity of the metal? What will be the resistivity of the metal at that temperature? Means temperature is not changed, because temperature changes means resistance will change there. So now resistance is given, resistance is this, so this is a resistance now, r equals to 0.84 omega, length is 1 meter, l equals to 1 meter, diameter, formula diameter remember 2r, 2r equals to 0.22, so r equals to 0.22 by 2, that is millimeter, so that is 0.11 millimeter, but this is not standard form has to be meter. So remember here, मीटर, डेसीमीटर, सेंटीमीटर, मिलीमीटर। मीटर, डेसीमीटर, सेंटीमीटर, मिलीमीटर। सो फ्रॉम मिलीमीटर इफ यू कम बैक यू हैव टू डिवाइड बाय 1000, 1230 मिलीमीटर टू मीटर। सो आर इक्वल्स टू 0.11 डिवाइडेड बाय 1000, दिस इज मीटर। 1000 मीन्स व्हाट? 10 to the power 3। 0.11 by 10 to the power 3. Now you take to numerator, that will be 0.11 10 to the power minus 3 in meter. You will go to numerator, 10 to the power minus 3. Okay? So now, what you do is, go to solve it. So how to solve it here? Resistivity formula, rho equals to R or let me write down R first. Rho A by A. One formula remember, other will be easy for you. So A will go here, A into R by L equals to rho. So area, what is area? Area equals to pi R square, because circle or radius is given. Then L is given, how much? 1 meter. Then what you need? Resistance is given 0.84. So very good correct. Therefore, rho equals to pi r square into 0.84 by 1 meter. One only, meter no need to write. Okay, you have to simplify. How to simplify? Look at here. How to simplify? Pi. Pi is what? 3.14. Pi is 3.14. R is how much you got? 0.11 10 to the power minus 3. But this is square. Why square? Now R square into 0.84. Into 0.84. So calculation. 11 is 121, look at your square. So 3.14, 121, but decimal, remember, 0.11 into 0.11, 121, but after decimal 4 digits, so 0 you have put here. So 0 you have put here. Then 10 to the power minus 3. 10 to the power minus 3 means power you have to multiply. So 10 to the power minus 6 into 0.84. So now what you have to do is this 3 number you have to multiply. First is 314. 314 you know, multiply by 121. 4, 1, 4, 8, 2, 6, then 4, 1, 4, 4, 9, 0, 8, 4. So this became 4, 8, 4, 8, 0, 9, 4. 48094. Count the decimal numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 10 you have put. Look at very careful. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 0 you put, then decimal.
Then what's left out? 0.84 into 10 to the power minus 6. So again multiply 4809 for this 0. Only multiply this 0 is not having no value. 48094 into 84. 48094 into 84. How much will get? That is 4 for the 16. That will become 3 9 3 9 8 9 6. But count the digits: 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Then decimal into 10 to the power minus 6. Okay, but this is not standard form. What is your standard form then? Now, one digit before decimal, one digit is zero will not count. You have to bring two places. That means 3.939896 10 to the power. If you are coming two places, power will be decreased by 2. That means that is minus 8. Okay, also you have learned round off. How to round off? Round off means you take only 3 places after this. Remaining you have to discard. This is not required. After decimal you only take 2 places. 2 places means what is your next digit here? 9. 9 means everything will be cancelled. You have to make here plus 1. Round off. Round off you have studied. Round off means if it is more than 5, 5 and more, cancel, add 1 to previous number. So that will be 3.94 into 10 to the power minus 8. What are you finding? What will be the resistivity? Resistivity unit is omega meter. So I'll give a simple question, you try. Resistance of a metal is suppose 0.64 omega. Diameter of wire, I'll give you 0.2 centimeter. So centimeter to meter you have to make. Diameter means you divide by 2, then you divide by 100. What will be the resistivity of the metal at that temperature? So tomorrow we'll have a very interesting article. Connection of wires when connected in series, what is the resistance? When connected in parallel, what is the resistance? First you try to complete these questions. Make sure you complete these three. So, rest tomorrow.